right here, and this, it's been a while, but I had it just sitting on my desk waiting. It's very awkward doing this with one hand. Well, that's useful, isn't it? I think I'm doing the wrong one. I do love this tab. It's just fun to pull. Yeah, fun. This is an ad, I guess. Go visit MinaLima.com. They've got loads of stuff, prints, other books, other stuff too. So like on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. So like those are some of the prints they got. They've designed. They have other books they've illustrated. Lavishly illustrated books with interactive designs, signed by the artists. I am tempted to get the Little Mermaid one, but I don't know. I'm gonna be getting each of the Harry Potter books. So I might do a Little Mermaid one after, maybe? I don't know. Maybe Beauty and Beast 2. A lot out of the options here, anyway. Yeah, Little Mermaid and the Beauty and the Beast ones are my favorite, I believe. Anyway, well, that's the rad thing. Ta-da! Let's move that. I noticed my Hogwarts Slytherin throw. Green goes well. Anyway, but ta-da! This is the cover of the Chamber of Secrets. Here's the spine. It's a very lovely gold foiling. Probably you can see it in this video. I don't know. Year two. Here's the back. So let's see. What's different on the front? Well, let's see what we spy on the front, shall we? There's her Gryffindor. Her Ravenclaw. Slytherin and Hufflepuff. So here's a dagger, a spider, potions cauldron, another spider there. Like, I'm guessing that's reference to the American chapter stars. Another spidey. I might have already pointed that one. I'm not sure what that is. We got a howler, a mandrake, that might be a snitch, I am not sure. A snake, obviously, on both sides. We got, I guess, Terminal's Diary there. We got a rooster there. Or chicken. Loads of mini sticks around as well. Ron's broken wand. I guess that's a quill, maybe? Spiderweb. Sorting hat. That could be a fly. I'm not sure. Or it could just be the leaves of the mandrake. That's really pushing it. Very, very lovely. Hogwarts Express with Harry and Ron and Hedwig in the forward angle. I can't really remember how you pronounce that card's name, but it might be that. Anglia? I don't really care about cars, so yeah. But yeah, that's so beautiful. I do love that it's basically gold foiling everywhere. Could be referenced to Gilderoy Lockhart on the cover, though. Now this one, I got on pre-order for 32, as it says on the back. But on book one, it was 30. I got out in the reprint, the second run or third run print. I didn't really pre-order. But, obviously I got the signed by the artist copy. Ooh, and we've got some Wizards and Witches on room 6 with a snitch. Same as the last time, I believe. Yeah, that's the quill that's on the front. Okay, let me just take a few pictures first and I'll get into it. Okay, I had a brief flick through when I was taking random pictures of random pages. And I think this is supposed to represent King Godric's sword. I think. Don't know who what this thing is. Or it could be a fly to go with the spiders. I don't know. Anyway, let's have a flick through, shall we? Oh, you know where that family is. A very nice big font. Well, not big, but like normal big. Not like the smaller ones you get in most normal books. Which is good because small font does take a thing time to read. Anyway, yes. An interactive bit. I think. Yeah. Okay, so. We got these rooms here. Got an attic here. Got We've got another room. I need another room, isn't it? Well, got some more rooms down there. Ooh, Molly Weasley's in the dining room. Maybe this has to be another room, isn't it? Why not? I don't know. Since it's not really lifting up, I have to eat like easily like that. I'm not gonna force it. Moving on from Mrs. Weasley. We've got Harry's trip through the food. Am I supposed to... Oh, I see what this is. Okay, so you see Harry's face there. You see his face over there. You see him appear there too. Then, see him plopped on the floor there. That's pretty funny. Let's see ends up there. See something else peeking out. That's nice. Well, it's a little interactive bit. You've got... in the whomping world. Yes. Fold out interactive bit. So next one. Oh, you see his eyes there. Creepy baby. Goes up pretty far. Baby, yes. Creepy mandrake baby. Next time. Very nice. The Cornish pixie scene, I believe. Here's something. The portraits. Okay. Interesting. Okay. I believe it's to do with Lockhart. And this picture is on the opposite of the chapter heading the Death Day Party. It's really awkward doing this. With one hand. Let's see. Oh, rotten food. Lots of ghosts. Is this the next one? They're burying in the bathroom. On the toilet. Okay. You look kind of funny how those mandrakes have scarves and socks. Okay, so this is interesting. So we put the gargoyle over there. And then maybe use both on this one, right, I guess. Turtle, Dumbledore's spiraling staircase. You got Harry and McGonagall right there. That's neat. Mm-hmm. It's got layers. And that's pretty cool. Put it back down. This pull. Just make sure I close that bit. So here we've got a very thick card there. That's pretty amusing. This is a I guess representing the Polyjuice potion. This can change. It's like those are their proper ones, I believe. It's just funny. Look at that face. So, yeah, that's pretty fun. Okay, so next. Oh, we got Hermione with the cat hair. Hermione Myrtle. Pointing up the diary. That's a diary in it. Ew. Hospital wing. Ew. That's a pretty picture. When Hagrid gets taken away. Yuck. And there's some spiders on the bottom of the page. Ew. That's Ford. Yucky, yucky. Yuck. I hate spiders. He's running away. There's a lot of snakes. There's the shed skin. There's my model. That actually seems like a fun water slide. You know, besides all the animal bones you get at the end. Dead animal bones. Anyway. Ah, this was pretty neat to see. Okay, so. Wow. That's pretty cool. Look, Gryffindor sword. Very creepy. And the dark. Look, that's all stuck into it. Second year finished. And it was about the author thing, about the illustrator thing, and acknowledgements at the end. Yeah, that was book number 2. It is awesome. I still haven't decided where to put these either. Haven't really cleaned the bookcase or shelf in a while. So I'll have to. And since this is pretty tall, you know, I need to get the right one. The idea will come to me after. So currently I just keep these inside there. Foamy thing. See? Foamy thing. Because, like, I don't know where else to put it right now. See? Foamy thing. So it keeps all nice and snug. I'll just place this somewhere. But yeah, that is it. So do look forward to book number 3 whenever that comes out. They haven't announced anything about that one yet, because they only just recently announced this one. And technically, it was the first book, but that's the first book in November. Was it the 16th? 17th? I had the 20th anniversary, but, you know, just for, I decided to upload this on the 20th of, December, because that's the next 20th day that I had free on my upload schedule. Anyway, yes, it's another book to add to the collection. Well, it is only the second book, really. But yeah, but I actually don't really, as I said in the first opening of the first book, I don't actually own these books. So aside my first and only copies to own will be these ones. Yeah, I'm just rambling on now. So thank you for watching. I'll have more of me in the door for notifications. Over.